We all play in professional bands. Like, I'm 20 years. You got to be close
I'm
to
about
that.
16, yeah, going yeah. on 17.
So now we're with a band of guys who have all been successful in their own right. But this is like just a chance to have fun. It's nice.
Yeah, no, it's been fun for me. I think I've only played with one other drummer being the drummer in my band. So to be able to go out and like play with new guys and just have fun, and you know, it's kind of like a bunch. I mean, I've been on snowboarding trips before, but generally I'm the only one who plays music. Everyone else is just like hanging out. So I'll get the guitar out or whatever.
Right.
But this has been a different thing. Go out with actual musicians.
Our first time playing together last night was like, it was excellent.
It was so much fun.
Those four guys just having a good time. Playing cover songs we never thought we'd probably ever play. all of us are currently fearing the Reaper. The mint section of Don't Fear the Reaper, you probably never even noticed it. But it's crazy.
You've done a lot of yelling pointed at my ears.
This was supposed to be a one-off thing that we would do for fun, but I think it's been a little bit too much fun, so we're already talking about when we're going to play again. So, you know, Yukon Cornelius will ride again.
When people ask you, you tell them, Yukon Cornelius!